All right, here we go. Me and George. My best friend George. This is the freest win. Needed that. Ooh, rough start, rough start. Not too bad though. Understandable. Really good pull. Shock might come early though. Think someone despeed. I think I bumped him into it. Worth it, honestly. That's dookie. Really, Casper? Okay. Never mind. Nobody DC'd. I suck, man. Oh, that's funny. It's Casper singing. I don't know what Casper's talking about. He seems a little bit confused. Focus. Oh, that's really good. Oh, that's jackpot. Now we pray. Okay, we live. Nice. Excellent. Now let's just hope George dodges the ending shock. If there's one. There doesn't seem to be one. Nope. Nice. Excellent. 1-4. That's good. Alright, that's a good race. It makes up for my Moonview mistake. Alright, CM. It's pretty good. Bitch move, Jasper. Really? That was niche. Nice, go George! I'll take 4th or 5th, I guess. Sam got my ass. That was a clean fib. I could have reacted to it better, but it was still really good by him. Alright, VDR, nice. Alright, the room is 10 players now, which kinda sucks. Two people VC'd. The Rosa won't bitch. Well, that guy's already gone in first. Somehow. What? That's weird. Well, like, nobody taking the ultra now. Did the people who use Shona? Nice and Perun, baby. I can't fucking drive, dude. I am so bad. Use it, George! No, you fool. Thought George got it, but... Okay. That was kind of a neutral shot for us. Actually, no, that was a net negative shot. That sucks. Ow. This is bad. Okay, never mind. I'll do it that free. I can catch up with this. Okay, I'm not driving like this though. I can't drive tonight. Need to rely on my IQ. So easy. That's why I waited till that three. It's not worth holding, I'm too far back. I need another. If I get another bill, I can get a really good thought. I start him. Whoops. Ooh. Damn. I was hoping you wouldn't get another throw. Alright, good race. The bullet bill, that's good. Not messing with that. Feed. I got fucked as soon as I was going in the niche dog. We're both chucked out. Funny. Banana. Was hoping for that to spawn. Nice, George dodge. I'll take that. Really good. I'll take fifth. Not a bad result. Let's see what we can do here. And try to get a really good spot here. That's a perfect box. Golden, maybe? That's perfect. So let's get out of here. Try to run. Rosalina activated. I love driving distraction first. I'm also pretty good at it. Not the best, but it's serviceable enough. I have a pretty good time here with Flame Runner. One of my better tracks for sure. So George is in a middle spawn. I think I can back hold. Could be good enough. Rosa is really bad here because Funky Kong has the off-road advantage. So we need to drive as fast as possible. Because Funky Kong has speed stat, but he also has off-road stat, kind of. Like, if you see with Funky Kong, like on the ice, you go 86.6, and with Rosa, it's only 85.6. So it's like a full kilometer slower. But it's not that good. Could be way further ahead if I was Funky, but it is what it is. I think someone dodged. I think I should still be first, though. Yeah. We just pray no blues. Let's see. Oh, you guy. Okay, never mind. Now throw the blue quick. If he dodged it too. I think he has more shrooms. Let's hope. He does not. Okay. Should be safe. Just not get hit, and that should be a good spot. Never mind. People dodged. Go run to the finish line, holy shit. Second? Okay, that should be second. Let's hope George gets a good spot. No, he did not, but it's fine. I got second, so it's still a good race. What we can do here? Let's try to get another good race. Oh yeah, I'm very dead there. But thank god it's Grumble, so it doesn't really matter. George, please! I'm destroyed. Where's George? He's going around, interesting. I'll try to drive better with Chalk this time. What am I doing? I can't fucking drive tonight, it's annoying. I'm losing years. Nice, George dodged. That was the worst rock golden I've ever seen. Should just be first by a lot right now. Well, there's like 5 blue shells probably, so... Really, dude? Bushrooms is really good here. Yeah, I'm thinking Pal 9th is gonna be my win item, although 7th is not bad. Yeah, 7th is good, considering I drove like utter dog fucking shit. George first again, he's nuts. George and Cannon, 7 times. You guys know the plan. Everyone knows the plan. I will now execute the plan. Time to go Susui mode on this bitch. Actually, let's not. See if we have a chance here. I suck ass. Couldn't just have two shooters in first, but I'm useless. Whoa. Just hope that Daisy didn't get it. I don't think he did. No, he didn't. Okay, well, the plan is in motion now. Just gonna dodge top two. Safer that way. We don't need, like, first at all costs, we just need decent races. And I don't want George to get blued. Chance perfect death fib. This track's so bad, dude. It's so bad. Whatever, T's George got second, that should secure the win. Holy dennis. Never mind, Sam sucks. People suck. 11, alright, that's good. Oh, McGross. Interesting shock. Interesting indeed. My controller doesn't work. I need to stop going for shroomless. Thankfully, it's lab 2, so there's still a chance. But yeah, I'm definitely not going for lab 3. That's been happening way too much to me lately. But assume it doesn't matter, thankfully. I'll take fourth. George is getting last, though, that's bad. I think Ez got top two. Yeah. It's really bad. We're not winning by a lot anymore. Still winning by 11, but... Oh, jump scare. Yeah. so bad, Mexi. Like, actually so bad. Could have used that immediately, actually. Looks like we're dodging Dort again. No, I know what I'm gonna do. I can do it. I'm gonna TS the guy in last for the direct competition. He's not in the dodge. Well, George is in the dodge, so I kinda have to. What is going on? Go George! Okay, that's fine. As long as we beat S. Yeah, 4-6 is decent. S didn't get anything. 4-6 is decent. Oh. We get 5 points, we win. So let's do just that. Let's focus. If I stay up there, I think one of us should win. George is in the back and I'm in the front. A good recipe for success. Especially when you just need like 5 points to win. It's not like we need 20. I'm just gonna spam everything back. Should be good enough to win. Hopefully. I think Casper went for glitch. Yeah. That's really good. He dodged it, I think. No, he didn't. That's really funny. Casper's my blue shield. That mushroom is a trap. Just drive as fast as possible. Oh. Weird shock. Although it's not that bad for me. One daisy dodge, I think, which is good. It's time to run. I think he's going for glitch. Yeah, he did, but I think he failed it. Let's see. Minimap is really spread out, so that's really good for us. I think we should be able to win here. Like, I'm not getting a bottom 5 spot, look at this shit. Unless I get blue like 5 times and comboed 7 times. Which is just not happening. Casper needs first more than me, so he might try something. He got target paled, kind of. They all went right. That's good for me. Yeah, one blue is not too bad here. Yeah, we should win. We just need 5 points, like I said. Unless a disaster happens, which it just won't happen. That should be third. Yeah, we win. Excellent. That's what I'd like to see.